Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today I'm going to be doing everything I got for Christmas 20, a haul of everything I got for Christmas 2020 part 2. I've just finished doing part 1 and yeah, like I decided to do this in like parts, like, so this is going to be episode 2 of it, so this is episode 2. I don't know if there's going to be an episode for the next episode, so maybe this may only be 2 episodes, but just letting you know that I'm actually uploading these videos on the day I filmed them, because last time I done it, like, I uploaded some of it. I actually uploaded a video like a couple of like days ago, like a couple of days, like the day after Christmas. But I actually deleted it because it wasn't really that good and I actually forgot to film part 2 of that video, episode 2 I mean, of it, and I just want to do it, like I just decided that I'm going to do it tonight, only because I'm going to do it one night for I don't forget about it, because I did accidentally forget about it. So if it's for the last couple of videos, guys, I got a gift card for one of my favourite shops to go that I can get games. I got a gift card for the place where I can get games for my Nintendo. And I actually got a new game for my Nintendo and it's Just Dance, and I know it says E19 version. But I've already like tried it very that against her. And then yes, this is actually, so I've actually almost cried I actually almost cried on Christmas morning. I actually almost cried 2 times. Megan says I saw Christmas music in the background, it's wondering. I almost cried two to three times on Christmas morning. Yes, this is the card that I got something. Yes, I got tickets to go and see my favourite band. I got tickets to go and see my favourite band in concert, which I'm actually hoping that goes ahead, but I don't know. I hope it goes ahead next year, because I actually had tickets to go and see this, but I actually had tickets to go and see my favourite band this year, but obviously it got cancelled. I was really sad about it. I was really sad like when it got cancelled, when the concert got cancelled first time, because I wasn't expecting that. I knew it was coming, but I was sad for it 4 or 5 days after it. Because I got tickets to go see my favourite band. I actually got 2 tickets. That'll be me and Mama and Sue, somebody. Probably somebody like my family will take me to the concert, which I'm really happy about, so the next thing I'm going to show you guys is this. I got new writing pens, which is actually going to come, it's actually going to come in handy, because I don't think I'm going to be able to go back to school. Comment down below when you are supposed to go back to school. I'm supposed to go back to school in a couple of days, but obviously probably really not going to happen because of what's going on. So yeah, so guys, I got these for Christmas, so yeah, so yeah, on a happier note, yeah. And guys, I also got this new. I got these, and it's like a peachy lip balm to go with a peachy nail polish as well, like dark, like kind of dark, like kind of dark color, but like, yeah. Guys, as I'm showing these things, these things, I'm gonna actually put them away. And now, guys, I'm actually going to show you all the chocolate I got. So, guys, all the chocolate I got is... I got a bag top of Heroes, which I've already been nibbled on already. I also got comment down below new how the Kinder. I got like wee Kinder bars. And this is actually has a teddy to go with it as well. And guys, I actually got one of these favourite this is like I got these from my friend and I actually really like these. I got tablet, homemade tablet as well. I'm not really a big Anyway, I'm not really a big fan of tablet, but like, guys, I got these wee mini Smarties, like, I got chocolate coins, and I got one of my favourite sweets, which is Maltesers. Guys, I'm also going to show you, like, I've actually got this new face mask as well. This is a washable face mask, which I probably will use, I just don't know when. And also comment down below if you have heard of on the TV show called Friends. Don't you have? I actually got Friends lip balms, three lip balms. The other flavours are vanilla, cherry and strawberry. Actually, I haven't even opened them yet. And also, most of that has gone. I got five nail polishes and they are the hashtag symbol. I'll show you what symbol they are. Guys, these are hashtag something. Don't actually know what these look at them. So I actually really like the colour of them. And I got three of my body sprays. I actually have this one already. So I got an extra two of these. Okay. And yeah. Okay. And guys, I actually got new slippers for Christmas as well. They are burgundy. Which actually that will come really that will come in handy. Yeah. Okay, what else am I gonna show you? Guys, the only thing I didn't bring in here is my new bubble wrap I got because. So guys, I got this new thingy majorca, what's it called? I got new body washes for them, and I actually haven't tried. I actually don't exactly know if I'm gonna like them, but I hope I do. And also, guys, I got this something that can actually I think this will actually help my curly hair. It's like a wee hair mask thing that I might try out soon. And guys, I got this body spray set. I actually got this body spray set last year for Christmas as well. And it's like, is it actually the same? Yeah, and guys, I actually got this new bat bomb for Christmas as well. It's a fist bomb and it smells so good. Let me see. This is actually from my friend. And my friend also got me this bubble bath. This bat bomb that actually has a wee gem in it, which I actually can't wait to use, but some kind of I don't want to use it because if I use it, that will be like bad. I actually got something like similar to this last year, but instead it was in a yellow box. And I guess I'm going to show you the rest of my makeup. I got more makeup. I'll show you. Because this is like the makeup that I got. It has 1, 2, 3, 4 eyeshadow palettes. Four makeup pens. I've actually used one. Five nail polishes. 1, 2, 3, 4 lip balms. Nail thing, a nail store. I don't actually know what's there. Yeah, so guys, I've already used this. Guys, and I also got this new set, and it's like this is like a soap, which I actually don't know what it's there. But yeah, tonight this is what it looks like. And finally, I'm going to show you guys. It's a Minnie Mouse. This is a Minnie Mouse set. It actually has a hair band. So I actually cannot wait because I love Minnie Mouse so much. And yeah. So guys, I'll just pop you up here. Oh, my burgundy slippers up here. So guys, we're on to the last couple of stuff that I'm going to show you guys. This is a Minnie Mouse kit and set, and it has a brush set and a purse in it. Look, it has some brushes, it has Mickey Minnie on brushes and a purse that I actually cannot wait to use. And then I got this new notebook that says Never Give Up on it, with a little N for like obviously, and N is my initial. And it's like orange, and it's like half like one side of it's like orange, one part then is orange, and the other part is like black and white stripes. And I got this game. It's called Elf Match, which I actually don't know how I feel about this, but like. It's Elf Match, so it's pretty much a matching game, which I'm really bad at matching games, because matching games are like my favourite, but I'm not really competitive, but like done before, so that's kind of. I guess I actually got this Christmas colour in. I guess I've actually not even started some of these yet. And guys, me and my sister got like, I know you guys, I forgot to mention, but me and my sister has got like a present for like both of us. Sadly, that's in the living room, so I can't actually show you what it is. And guys, I actually found something else I got from my friend. This is a necklace that has a wee butterfly on it. It'll be really nice for like if I'm like going out anywhere nice, like going out something to eat. Yes, I got a whole 40 pack of coloring pens, full tip pens, which is really good because all my full tip pens are running out. And I guess I got this jigsaw, and it's a 500 piece jigsaw, and it's a picture of a place in Greece. Now guys, it's on two legs, and here's I have 6 more pairings to show you. So guys, this is the first thing I'm going to show you. Well, like actually, these actually came in like a set. These are actually like part of a set. So guys, I got these books. Comment down below if you've seen these books. But these are like brain teasers, and I actually cannot wait to start doing them because I like books like this, and I like keeping my mind like going. So I like doing activity books. And guys, I actually got this. I got these three. I got this, these four books, and this for my big sister. My big sister got me these for Christmas. And I really like activity books, and it's A B E E C. Guys, these are like really good. These are like activity books, and I haven't even started them yet. I don't know why, it's just I'm really picky about my activities, because like I'm not one of these people who can like just go in straight pen. I have to go over it in pen, because I think if I go over it in pen it looks like nicer. So then that's one book I got. The next book I got is a dot to dot book, which I actually haven't done dot to dots in ages. And yes, these pictures are really cool. I'm actually going to show you some of these pictures later on. Then I have this drawing book, this drawing and colouring in book. There's 60 pages in each one, and that will round up to 30 colouring pictures and 30 plain bits of drawing. And this is a word search. I absolutely love word searches. So yeah. So guys, I'm actually gonna show you guys a couple of these like activities. I'm actually gonna show you a couple of these. Guys, the first activity is just a colouring in. This is what one of the colouring in one looks like. And then next one is copy over the picture, so guys, I pretty much have to copy over a picture. I have to try and draw like a turtle, which I think is gonna be really hard, and a pig. So then that's really number two. Yeah, actually, I'm trying to show you like one of every part, like more color than, more color than. Next one is use different colors, so guys. This is pretty much like color than, but like I actually have to use a different color for like each one. But I actually really want to make it like a pattern. So yeah, then I have. Yeah, guys, I have this one to do, which I don't feel confident doing that to one. More colouring in. Oh guys, I actually have number one, actually. Look at how many dots there are in this one. And yeah, pretty much there's no there's oh guys, this is what I'm really, really, really excited about. Is Spot the Difference. I absolutely love Spot the Difference, so yeah, so guys, that's one of them. And then in my dot to dots, I'll just quickly flick it through. There's like quite a lot of nice dot to dots here. And then guys, guys, this is my calling and drawing. So I rounded up to, because there's 60 pages in everyone, so there's 60 pages in this one. In the calling and drawing book, there's 60 pages in the activity book and the 60 pages in the dot to dot book. But because this one has drawing and coloring and in it, if I'm right, like, because of 60 pages, so there's probably going to be 30 pages of like blank paper. Just like guys, like, on the bottom bit is blank, and there's going to be 30 pages of colouring in. And then finally, guys, this is actually a word search one, which means this is the word search one. And some of these actually look pretty easy. And guys, was pretty to give me the answers, but like, yeah. So guys, now I'm on to the last two presents that I'm going to show you. Alright, and I'm going to show you guys guys, I got two new toys, and they are, guys, this is actually one that came at the Kinder set. And it's like, it's a girl. I named it a girl, but I don't know, comment down below if you like the name Kindle better or Kindy. I kind of like the name Kindle, but like, comment down below and you think I should go for Kindle or Kindy. And you guys, comment down below and you like Star Wars, because if you do, sorry, I dropped him. Yeah. If you like Star Wars, you will know who this character is. It's Baby Yoda, guys. I also almost cried when I opened him, when I got him. I actually almost cried. I was like so happy. Because I really like Yoda, like Yoda actually used to scare me, but it's Baby Yoda! So, yeah. So guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video of... Hope you guys enjoyed this video, this part 2 of my haul of everything I got for Christmas 2020. And I actually thought I'd have to do another part, but I don't. So bye guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let me know down below let me know guys what you got for Christmas. I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.